Stop being sad over shit you can't control.